So the hills took another hit from us.
Blood in their noses, we did. You are Templar. Metal Hell Singer.
Not ready to take us seriously yet. Which I guess is fair enough if you are the ruler of the Infernal and unaccustomed to taking the big L.
Oh, he's gonna get accustomed.
She was planning to hit back. And hit back hard.
By doing what? To this, the jumbo heavy swing dude.
Now, the ritual of spears was supposed to bind a spirit in perpetuity. At least that's what they was hoping for.
But she was too metal for that.
No!
Yep, let me tell you, that was not the finale Hell was hoping for.
Unfortunate.
After that, prophecy or no prophecy, we had the judge's full attention.
They call him the red judge, but he's mostly blue. Or she. I know I'm a she. But I swear sometimes they call that one a she as well. It doesn't matter. None of this matters. What matters is metal.
Ritual of spears didn't work. So it was back to the old drawing board for the judge.
Not good enough. I'm here now. All this belongs to me. Aha! Now am I supposed to destroy those? They're worth monies. Oh god, I'm already off. Alright, we gotta get our groove back. There you go. All right. We're spinning with these now. You gotta remember that you can actually use that to travel some distance as well. Sorry, you're getting too close. You're getting too close, man. Oops. Gotcha. Oops, too early. That's right. Gotcha. Hey. Boom. Oops, messed that up.
Wonder how it would have went if Ritual had succeeded.
I would have been banging. I would have been smelly. You want me to go down there, bro? Ah. Hold on, let me destroy these. Just in case. They look special. Oh, come on. Yeah, I don't have a melee. Give me this. Alright, come on. Get out of here. Gotcha. No, not that guy. Not that guy. Get away from that guy. I need distance for him.
Gotcha.
Enjoy yourselves, you freak jobs. The fire in the background is supposed to be helping me, right? Because it's going along with the song. So you got multiple visual cues. I have no idea what's going on here. Did I already complete this area and I'm just looking for the way out? Oh, I guess I did. My bad. Was that the music just lagging there for a second? I mean, how am I supposed to keep up with the beat if you can't either? Oh god. Oh god, no. Uh-oh. Well, I died, but I didn't die. Falling into the abyss doesn't count. That's only half health? My health bar get bigger? Am I leveling up? Guns are on par, but my sword's off.
Arafan was working some darker magic.
Alright, Arafan, where are you? Throw yourself. Deal is done. Oh, what do we have here?
She took the Hellcrow, a demon turned into a weapon.
What is this? Material girl. Did you kill your friend? Is there friendly fire on this? Wait, is this actually a ranged weapon? This gun hates everything. I mean, it's weapon. I wouldn't call it a gun exactly. It's like two throwing sights. End everything, why don't I? Ah, what's happening? Science happened.
Now, there was still more to do.
I don't mind doing a couple of sacrifices here and there, but this is getting ridiculous.
Hell knew they had a problem, what with us being this far into their end zone.
End zone, Captain? Is that where we are? I'm guessing down, and not through the lava, right?
Down, 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 deeper into the mines.
Come on, get your stuff together. That was, but I shot it. All right. Ah, no, not the bugs. Another one. Timing better.
Tango with the bull, you're gonna get the horns.
Horn lady. Because she's a lady and she has horns. It's all making sense now. And you had one of those, like, crossbow shotguns. But you're not tougher than the Horn Lady known as the Unknown.
Oh,
sometimes my bullets magnetize a little too hard. Power-ups here. Gotcha. Brutal.
I'd seen this before, too. It's hard to remember. Kept thinking about that. Losing what we love thing.
What do you mean, losing what we love? How about we won't defeat them by destroying what we hate, but by protecting what we love? How about that, huh? Oh, what's this? Oh, there are collectibles in this game? That's not good. Alright, I'll have to
You could guess who was at the top of that pyramid.
The Goof Troop? A bunch of candy? Hopes? My dreams? Aspirations? More metal? Some sort of doom totem? No. We haven't even started the overture.
Beware the infernal flame.
from the Funky Bunch. It's lovely. That's how it is. That's how it's done. That actually did not feel that long. I looked over the clock and I'm like, really? That's how long it took? It felt like 10 minutes. I was so into it. I was in the zone. Auto zone. The automatic slap button zone. Anywho, we have unlocked a new Torment Sigil, whatever that means. The Hellcrows. They're cool, but I realize they actually do have, like, a hold on them. They go, like, boom, boom, you have to wait for them to return. And while you're there trying to keep beat, you're actually doing nothing. But they do come back, and if they come back on beat, they do some damage, like that. But honestly, I like them, but for my playstyle, I like the fast weapons. The pistol and the sword are definitely my bread and butter for getting things done. But anywho, that's one more hell done. One more hell unlocked, one more episode in the bag. I mean, we can change Paz's skin look, we can make him all flamey now. Now he really looks like he's from Doom. Check that out. I'll probably put that on next time. But anyway, we're gonna go ahead and do a little cut right here. Thank you all, hopefully y'all enjoyed the Ewok Templar. We're going through Metal Hellsinger. Please like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that like button, keep on posting. I'll see y'all in the next episode. Y'all take it easy.
A demon turned into a weapon.
What is this? Material Girl. Do you kill your friend? Is there friendly fire on this? Wait, is this actually a ranged weapon?